to look at changing variables in multiple if statements, and the key idea is being able to play computer or figure out exactly what the computer would do. I have a script here that uses two variables, x and age. X is 5 and age is 11. I set them here right before the rest of the script. Inside the script, I have three if statements. The first checks if age is less than 100, the next checks if age is less than 5, and the next checks if age is less than 20. Let's look and see if we can figure out exactly what this script will do and what the values of age and x will be after the script runs. So remember, x starts at 5 and age starts at 11. Is age less than 100? Yes. So it'll change x by 10. So that's like adding 10 to x. So now x should be 15. Then it'll come and do the next line. Is age less than 5? No. So it won't do the then case here. It'll come and check, is age less than 20? Yes. Age is still 11, so it'll change x by 40. At this point, x would have been 15, so now we'll add 40 to that and get 55. Let's double check. Yep. In this script, we never changed the value of age. It got set to 11 and never changed. Practicing figuring out exactly what the computer does is great practice for becoming a great computer scientist.